It is now the 2nd of July, about 9:30 in the morning. Finally, the smoke has cleared up. We don't have any smoke haze on the lake this morning. It's been weeks. Just the start of the orange daylilies. Kind of starting out. They normally are in full bloom around the 12th of July, and this is just the 2nd. Well, it looks like they got a big tent set up across the lake there by the old boathouse. So they must have had a party last night. Didn't see any fireworks over there though, but they must have had a party. Some kind of a do going on.